beautiful place. Come on.
Stella, I'm going to with my mother.
This is a place where you and your mother would never go.
So where is it? Better not be in the place Lane.
No, it's really cool.
So where is this really cool place?
Simba?
Oh, hi, Mom. It's around the watering hole.
The watering hole? What's so bad about the watering hole?
I'll show you when we get there.
Mom, can I go with Simba?
Sarabi,
please.
It's all right with me.
Yay!
Wait, as long as Zazu goes with you to the watering hole.
No, not Zazu.
So where are we really going?
An elephant graveyard?
Wow!
Shh!
Right, so how are we going to dish the dodo?
Oh, just look at you two seeds and romance blossoming in the savannah. One day you two will be married.
Ew!
She's my friend!
Yeah!
Bubbles, but you two turtle doves will have no choice. It's a tradition going back many generations.
Well, when I'm king, that'll be the first thing to go.
Not so long as I'm around.
Well, in that case, you're fired.
Nice try, but only the king can do that.
Well, he is the future king.
Yeah, so you have to do what I tell you to.
Not yet, I don't. And with an attitude like that, I'm afraid to turn out to be a pretty pathetic king indeed.
Not the way I see it.
It's really creepy.
Yeah, isn't it great?
We could get in big trouble.
I know, that's why I come in.
Zazu!
This is way beyond the boundary of the private lands. Very dangerous.
Danger? I'll walk on the wild side. I laugh if it's dangerous.
Well. Zazu, what do we got here?
I don't know, Shanti. What do you think, Ed?
Just what I was thinking, a trio of trespassers.
A simple navigational error, we'll be leaving now.
I know, you a boss, a little stooge.
I, madam, am the king's major domo.
Seems like king major Dumbo.
And that will make you
the future king.
You know the kings of our kingdom?
You can't do anything for me.
Technically they can. We are on their land.
But Zazu, you told me that nothing but a slobbery, mangy, stupid poacher.
Slobbery, mangy,
and stupid?
Huh?
Oh my. Look at the time. It's time. Look at the sun. It's time to go.
Not so fast, fool.
How about some takeout? Make mine a cub sandwich.
Time to chill down.
Head
or tail?
Yum, 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 yum.
Simba!
That was it.
Come on, do it again.
Thank you.
buddy Tymon here said you had to put your behind in your past.
No,
no, no.
If you gotta put your past behind you.
Oh!
Look, kid, bad things happen. You can't do anything about it, right?
Right.
Wrong. When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on the world. Repeat after me. It's Hakuna Matata.
What? Hakuna Matata means, it means no worries.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no peasant craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's our problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
Aroma like a certain appeal. He can clear the savannah after every meal.
I'm a sensitive soul, though I seem thick-skinned.